well. South Thibodaux always plays us tough. It's a game we've got to prepare for carefully. We've had a good week of practice coming into this one, so I think our guys will play well today.
This game was really important to us and the guys because it really brought us together. You know, we got to use all our teamwork, got to use all what we've been working on the offseason and put it to work against this opponent, really. And they really brought it to us, you know what I'm saying? They played us a good game all the way to the end. It was close at the end of every quarter, so yeah, they helped us a lot.